The Miami Hurricanes broke out the new version of the touchdown rings, with Cameron Harris being the first to show them off. The rings are made of orange and green sapphires, 829 stones in total, weighing 100 grams combined. Held together, they formed the phrase, the crib. We have not been able to see the new version of the infamous turnover chain, which originally debuted in 2017. That will debut after the team's first turnover of the season. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.